generations to come. For the past 3 years, the late Larry and Jane Glazer led the Go Public campaign through its silent phase. Serving as the campaign co-chairs, they helped us reach over $13.2 million in commitments. Because of their dedication and leadership, and in recognition of all that they have done, we are not replacing them as campaign co-chairs. It has been, and it will always be, Larry and Jane's campaign, and we will successfully finish it in their honor. We believe that's what they would have wanted us to do. As fans, parents, grandparents, and employers, they believe strongly in WXXI and the Little Theater and in our ability to help this community. We're very pleased that Jane and Larry's children are with us today. We share in your loss, and we promise to help keep your parents' memory alive. To continue Larry and Jane's hard work, we've enlisted the leadership of two people who are also very invested in the future of Rochester. Harry Trueheart, Chair Emeritus of Nixon Peabody, and Dr. Cynthia Reddick-Ledestri. Harry's history with WXXI goes back to the very beginning. His father-in-law, Mark Ellingson of RIT, was one of the founders of WXXI. Harry has a long history with the station, starting in 1966, when he and his late wife Karen became original members of the station. Harry's actually been on the board or affiliated with it since 1994, and chaired the board from 2001 to 2003. He was named WXXI Associate of the Year in 2008 and has been a generous supporter and a trusted advisor for many years. Dr. Cynthia Reddick-Ledestri served on the Little Theater Film Society board beginning in 2011, and she continues to serve today as treasurer of the WXXI and Little Theater boards. She's director of wellness programs at Ledestri Foods, as well as the little next door neighbor. You may have noticed the house on the corner. And Harry and Cindy have promised to provide the leadership to our internal committee to see us through to a successful conclusion. And Harry and Cindy, I'd like to ask you to join me here on the podium.
As Norm said, I'm a longtime Rochester resident. I grew up here, I raised my kids here, and I guess based on the numbers he cites, for nearly 50 years, WXXI and the Little Theater have been part of my life. In fact, I can remember coming to the Little and seeing the chair and the table. Does anybody remember that? And the lamp goes back a ways. What I think is important to me and to get across to all of you is the value that WXXI and the Little Theater bring to this community. It's an integral part of what happens here. It supports not only the arts, but education in the community, and the great work that it does makes this a better community. We have ambitious plans for WXXI and the Little and plan to develop more local programming, to invest in new media and technology, and sustainability, and to restore this historic theater. It's an important resource, and we're delighted you're here to hear about the campaign.
People always think I'm joking when I say my husband and I moved next door because of the Little Theater, but that really is why we moved next door. WXXI is an education and cultural gem that has grown from broadcasting one public television channel and two public radio stations into a multimedia resource for staying connected to our community, to our region, and to our world. Today, WXXI offers 3 television stations, 6 radio channels, live streaming of those radio channels, 5 movie theaters, and on the website, in addition to the streaming of our radio stations, we have hundreds of podcasts, demand videos, and educational activities for children.
What is important for everyone to think about is that when you make a gift to WXXI, it's really a gift to the entire community. We're proud to support the Go Public campaign and now urge everyone in the public to support it. Norm?
Thanks, Harry and Cindy. Well, this is a public media organization, and we do have video and film, so maybe we can show you a little bit. This is only 2 minutes, but this is what the campaign intends to accomplish. I'm not going to go to the videotape, but we are going to go to the screen today.